Wait, so all we're doing is exposing which contestant committed the crime? What's stopping us from just sitting in silence?
Okay, how about this?